What's going on, YouTube? Grim Marowak here, and today we got episode number 10 of the Pokemon... I just got finished recording the last episode of Pokemon Yellow. The Pokken Tournament Story Mode. I still have no idea what to call it, but if you guys are excited for this episode, go ahead and leave a like down below. Your support's greatly appreciated. If you guys like me mispronouncing words, go ahead and leave a like for that as well. And today we're starting the Chroma League. Now, not knowing that, the narrator person, for some reason, her name's spacing me right now, but, anyway, she said something like, oh my gosh, you're gonna work to be the champion, stuff like that, Chroma League. Alright, we're just gonna get into this league match real quick. And first up, I guess we got Bernard. I forgot to turn down my computer volume again, so if you guys heard any lag, I apologize, but that won't happen now. I just finished turning it down. Alright, we're going to rock out with the Reshiram and Cresselia first up. Alright, so we got this Charizard guy. Still got an 80% win rating, which is always nice. Now, I haven't played this in a while, so I might be a little bit sketchy at the beginning, but I'll get back into it. I literally haven't played since... I think it was exactly a week today was the last day I played it, so I apologize if I'm a little bit of spiffy, I guess. Like I said. Alright, we got nice and Will-O-Wisp. Got him. All right. That was a quick first match. Got the next one coming up. I ain't meant to click Cresselia, but I was clicking the button just a tad bit too fast. It's all right, though. I'm still figuring out the way to live stream. Alright, we're just gonna dodge this real quick. Nice and blocked. And we'll go ahead and do our synergy burst of our own. Got him. Okay. Now, like I said, I'm trying to figure out live streaming. Now, the only reason why I'm saying figuring out is I have to figure out how to do the Elgato stream, because I want to do streams of Pokken. But there's a delay between my TV and my... actual Elgato recording software on my computer, so I don't know if that's just like my TV that's causing the lag, or if there's something I have to do in the settings of the software in order for it to be lag free. Because if I scream, my voice is going to be not with the game while it's streaming, I don't think. We're probably just going to do a test stream eventually, see if it worked. We're almost level 96, I believe. Alright, we got Renata coming up now, who's a Breaksin user. No trainer. No training is better than the real thing. Let's do this. That sounds nice. Alright, we're going to use, we're going to go with Cubone and Diglett on this one. Bend, don't break. I'm aiming higher than ever. I'm aiming ever, even higher. As words, I literally have, lacked... Alright, we're gonna go with the Cubone. Excuse me, I'm kind of exhausted right now. So. I like how you can, dodge things that are coming at you from the behind, even though your shield's up front. I just find it kind of quite weird. Wow, that counter, though. Alright, we're gonna go for the Nissen Will-O-Wisp, lead into Cubone, and then Slash. Got him. Okay, can you stop? Nissen combo. Dang it. 1 HP. Are we serious right now?
kidding me? Really?
Alright, we're gonna try Diglett this time. Go ahead and Diglett it up. Yeah, I can do that too. And you gotta take that Diglett thing. And then I gotta land mine. And then you're gonna get under, get eaten, and then blown up by the beat of my drum. Bop. And then I'll just go ahead and wrap it up like a Christmas present. Perfecto, even though it wasn't a perfect, but still, whatever. Alright, we're gonna go with the Cubone this time around. Cubone's definitely my favorite support. If there was a Marowak support, that'd be Gucci. Alright, I meant to go for like the counter, but whatever. Good thing that took it out, because I was literally at two. Don't want to lose anymore, so it's good that it didn't happen. Subpar match, got 3.5 stars. You're level 96 now. Great, we'll put it in attack. Losing is all part of training. I'll be ready to win our next battle. We got Jennifer, the Chandelier user. And let's see. We'll go with the Cubone and Diglett again, just because Cubone's kind of our thing here on this channel. So yeah, man. This game, though, I still am not over. This game has literally been out for, like, almost a month, and I'm still not over how crazy all of these animations are. Told you guys I'd be a bit spiffy. It's almost like I've never played this game before. Even though you guys know that I have. What the heck? Holy balls. Damn. Dude, Chandelier is nothing to mess with. Alright, we're gonna go with Diglett this time. That was Mobby. Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Oh yeah? Oh yeah? That's kind of a waste. Why didn't you use your synergy burst attack? I guess he just kind of figured that he didn't need to use it because he knew he was going to win anyway, so. Damn. Okay, well, that takes care of that. We're going to go with Cubone this time. Whoa, that grab, though. Go ahead and synergy. Then we'll use Cubone. Go ahead. Synergy burst it up. Got him. Going down. It's going down for real. Bop. Okay. Now we'll just charge in here. Go for this little beam of light thing. We got ourselves a perfect, so. Mega Gengar is nothing to mess around with, people. Mega Gengar Cubone combo. That ain't nothing that you want to deal with. Dude, they should like put Marowak as a DLC in this game. Game Freak, Nintendo, if you guys are listening. I just got a red Panama hat. Even though it's Panama, and I said Panama. Alright, we got a Machamp coming up, guys. We're gonna go with the Reshiram and Cresselia. So far, so good. We're not losing anything. We're 10 minutes into this. I feel like we could take on another set in this episode. But at the same time, I don't know if I want to, because I'm trying to make these last episodes last until I can start my Pokemon, the next Pokemon LP on this channel. And if you guys, for some reason, didn't go check out the finale of the Pokemon Yellow Randomizer Nuzlocke, even if you didn't check out the entire series and you just came over for Pokken, I would recommend that you go over and check it out. One, it was an insane final to the episode, and two, I announced like the schedule and stuff for the next series that's coming, so that was a really great match. It was like counter after counter after combo after combo, wombo combo. Yeah, so we're gonna go with the Cresselia this time. We're gonna go for the Cress, just in case we need to get some of that health back though. Another match coming up. Oh, he's starting to learn. He's learning the ways of the he's learning the ways, young Padawan, learning the ways of the Jedi. Oh yeah. You're not that scary. You're not that scary. You ain't that bad. It ain't that bad. It's bad. It's really bad. That's actually the first time I've ever seen his burst attack. It was even worth the loss just to be able to see it. We're going to go for the Reshiram this time just because his gauge is maxed, and it'll be easy for us to get it off. We're going to go for the Nice and Shadow Ball, and then go for the Reshiram. Nice and damage. Then we're going to Synergy Burst. We're going to jump up. We're going to go for the Will-O-Wisp. We're going to run over. We're going to go ahead and use the Synergy Burst. And he actually didn't just jump. Dang it. You know what? This is what you get for jumping. Uh-uh. Yeah, that's not happening. That's not happening. You know why? Because I'm a freaking Mega Gengar. I'd be really depressed if in the next game they gave Machamp a Mega Evolution and they just made him turn red. I would be so sad. Game Freak, please don't waste a Mega Evolution on that if you're gonna make it that pathetic. Alright, we got Alan up next, the Charizard user. And we're gonna go with Pachirisu and Magikarp this time, just because we can. And it's actually not that bad of a combo, so. Unbending Heart. Don't underestimate my I seriously can't talk today. Don't underestimate my grab attacks. This music, though. This music is so fire. My gosh. Alright, we got Magikarp this time around. We're gonna use Magikarp. And we'll just get this thing underway. We're gonna go for the, I was gonna go for the Shadow Ball, but his attack landed before that, so. We're gonna go ahead and phase shift. We're gonna jump. Nice and counter going on. Dang. Well, it was kind of both sided anyway. It was a quick match, regardless of who won or who lost. So that's kind of a thing. We're gonna go for the Magikarp real quick. Even though for some reason didn't want to go up. All right, we got Magikarp. You can go for it as well. Except for we're gonna land ours, even though you block, because Gengar's a boss. He don't give a crap about no shields. Alright, we're 14 minutes into this. I feel like we can take on another one. I don't know if I want to though, just because I want to make this thing last as long. Depending on whether or not we go really high up in the rankings, I might just do some free battles there. After this, just to cover up the amount of time that we still have on this episode. Just because I, like I said, I don't want to just like annihilate the storyline, because I want to make it last throughout the week a little bit more than like two episodes worth. So we might end up doing that just for GP. Are you gonna actually go for your thing now? No? Never did. Alright, phase shift. Nice and jump, leap, hit, combo, wombo combo, happy feet. Nah? Alright. That's great. We defeated the Charizard here, guys, and we just, we won everything. So, wow. 4.5 stars, 23 Gs. It's pretty dece, guys, pretty dece. Alright. We're at current rank 90. Let's see how far we fly up. Oh, we're at 70. Yo, we just moved up 20 spaces. That's great. Yeah, I don't know if I want to continue, so we're not going to. I'm just going to do some single battles. Maybe try out some different characters for you guys just for a couple minutes. Like, we'll say maybe 5 minutes, 6 minutes. We're going to go with the basic battle. We're going to go on the hard setting and go for just the generic 2. Battle with these rules? Yes. Okay. Alright, which Pokemon do I want to use? We'll try out... You guys can tell that I've already been using Blaziken a little bit. We'll try out Pikachu Libre just for a little tad bit. And we'll face just a random character. We haven't used any of these guys yet. We can use Ricky. You guys want to use Ricky? If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, go check out the yellow randomizer. Let's see. We'll try out... Not that. We'll try out the Ricky set, and you can get random. Alright. We'll just do that, because we haven't seen it before. And we'll go random. Alright. Face Lucario. Okay. Might not have been the best idea to start on a hard difficulty, because I have no idea what these characters are capable of, because I've never used them before. I'm a semi-quick learner, so we'll figure it out. I don't even know what his skill does. I should probably have checked that out before I chose, but... Live and you learn. Now, if I'm correct... They're kind of... Pikachu's kind of this character that is speed-based, while also takes care of blocking stuff, I guess. I'm not positive, but I guess technically all characters are mean to block things, so that was kind of a dumb statement. But like I said, I'm still just figuring out stuff. You guys are going to see me get annihilated. If I can somehow come back from this, that'd be amazing. Yeah, no, I can't. Alright, we're gonna try one more time. Okay, performs a fury attack towards the opponent, performs a counter upon defending an opponent's attack. We're gonna try Electrode this time around, and we can go for our synergy, which we will do. And we'll lead right in, go for it. I should've waited until he stood up, but it's fine, whatever. Okay, we're gonna lead into that. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and fire up my Electrode here. Words. Well, Maybe I should move down to an easier difficulty just to learn how these characters' moves are mapped and all that kind of jazz. But we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna try out Blaziken again. I haven't used Blaziken in a while, so I'm probably still gonna be a little bit rusty with him. We're gonna go random again. We're gonna go Dragonite and Victini for this one, and you're gonna be random as well for this. Next we got special, I guess. That's fine, and then random. All right, got a couple more minutes. Thanks for playing with me. We'll go with Victini. Oh, this is the training dojo. That's pretty dope. See, like I said, I haven't played with Blaziken in a while, so I'm used to the mapping of I'm used to Gengar's mapping, so I'm used to like his aerial attacks and all that jazz, which is kind of my damage. If I play with one character for too long, I completely forget how all the other characters work, which is not a good quality to have as a Pokken player. You gotta be able to map all characters at all times so you can figure out how your opponent's gonna be attacking and all that kind of stuff. Take me out real quick. Dang it. Take me out to the ball game, man. Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. I don't care if I ever come back. Dude, just buy me some stuff. Those weren't the words. I'm pretty sure I messed up on a couple of them. All right, we're gonna go for the Synergy Burst real quick. We're gonna get that speed. We're gonna get that speed boost off. We're gonna use Dragonite. We're gonna go ahead and then just lead in here and land. You Pokemon, of course you would dodge it, and then land yours. Whoa, dude! Animations are sick. I think this is the first time I've actually seen it land, because most times when I face them, they miss it because I'm smart and I dodge it. Didn't do too much damage, though, which is kind of depressing. I thought I would have done more. But that's okay. Not all Pokemon can have an insane amount of damage done. And it's not like we're winning right now, so he's probably fine with the minimal damage that his did, so. Alright, well, we ended up turning that one around. Ended up winning. It's always nice. We're gonna go Victini again. That was pretty nice. Pretty good. Pretty good job. Good job. Landing it again. I'm just really bad with this, I guess. Say I've never seen it before, and now I see it multiple times in one match. Alright, we're gonna go for ours, and we're gonna actually land it this time. Now you're gonna block it again? No, you didn't block it, okay, good. Alright, sweet. Well, we got that one won. And, you know, I guess that's where I'll call this I'll call this episode. I got some more to record, bulk recording and all that kind of stuff. So, I'm going to thank you guys so much for sticking around through this entire episode. If you guys like what you saw, go ahead and leave a like down below. Go ahead and leave a comment as well. I know there's not really a question of the day thing for the series. So, go ahead, Justin, just leave a comment. I want to hear your feedback on my, just anything in this video they want to leave a comment on. I like that. So, that was weird. Just, I need one more point to level up. Dang. So we're just gonna get out of here real quick, and I'm gonna get up out and record some more episodes. So again, if you guys like what you saw, go ahead and do all the stuff I said before, but I'm gonna get up out. See you guys next time, and peace.